I'm Elizabeth Walker, and I'm here at Gear for Music today to talk you through the Pearl Ranger flutes. Pearl was formed in 1968 in Chiba, Japan, and their slogan is it's a tradition of innovation. So what is that innovation? Well, on every single Pearl flute, you have a one-piece core bar and pinless mechanism. That really just means for us that it's going to help you with the wear and tear of your flute and cut down on corrosion that often happens. And it just means that you should need to go to a fixer for your flute far less regularly, which is a really good plus, actually. I'm a Pearl flute artist. At the age of 8, I started on a Pearl flute. And now I'm still playing a Pearl flute. If you'd like to listen to me playing examples on Pearl flutes, including this flute, you can head over to my website, lizwalker.co.uk. And I have many students, not only at Wales Cathedral School, where I teach, but also in my holiday music course, Flutes in Tuscany. I'm very excited that quite a few of my students do now play Pearl flutes. And I notice a huge improvement, of course, when I introduce the Pearl flute range to pupils. And I say of course, but that's because Pearl have really developed a wonderful warmth and variety in their tone. Not only do you have a choice of headpieces with Pearl flute, which is actually pretty unique, you've also got a choice of how much silver content, how much gold content. It's a really wonderful option to be able to try different sounds and different flutes. And I do thoroughly recommend you have a go at some of the range of Pearl flutes. If you'd like more information about Pearl flutes, do head over to the Gear for Music website.